Today, we are going to be doing a Cookie Run Kingdom freaky tier list. Let me just say, y'all are thirsty for these cookies, okay? Now, disclaimer, I have taken the cookies that I believe to be applicable in this tier list, so I probably won't be covering every single male cookie, male character, but I will do my best to cover the ones that I believe are applicable. Now, let me get myself situated here.
12 seconds later.
As you can see, we have the same tiers. We have the Destroy Me top tier, the Submissive top, the Verse King, the Power Bottom, and now we have the Pure Bottom. And then we have the tier that is aimed at getting into any of this. But anyways, let's get into it. And the first cookie that we have is Adventure Cookie. Now, Adventure Cookie. Adventure Cookie, I feel like, is an adventurer, right? So he's an explorer. He's an explorer, and I feel like he would be kind of cool with anything. He'd be down to try anything once because he's an adventurer. So because of that, I am gonna be putting him in the verse tier. I feel like that's correct. And now we have Mercurial Knight. And Mercurial Knight, I feel like, is old-fashioned. And he seems very serious, so I feel like he would just be a top. Honestly, I feel like he's just a top. So we're gonna put him in the Destroy Me top tier. He may not be like destroying anybody, but I feel like he's a top. And now we have Almond Cookie. I have a theory. And do you guys wanna know what my theory is for Mr. Almond Cookie here? I feel like he's a bottom. And you wanna know why I feel like Almond Cookie is a bottom? My theory for him is that he looks like he would be, you know, a top. Like, he looks like he'd be old-fashioned, but he secretly wants another cookie to dominate him. That's my theory. That's my theory. So you know what? Because of that, he's a pure bottom. How do you guys feel about that? Do you agree? And now we have Clover Cookie. And Clover Cookie is literally so easy. That's a bottom. That is a bottom. That is a pure bottom. Like, simplest choice ever. And now we have Dark Choco Cookie. I feel like he's an edgy boy, you know what I mean? I feel like he's edgy, and I feel like he's pretty freaky. I feel like he'd be into BDSM, okay? There's gotta be that one character that's into BDSM, and I feel like he's definitely one of them. Because of that, I think he wants to be in charge. Like, I feel like he'd be too scared to let anybody else in charge. So, because of that, he is going to go in the Destroy Me top tier. And again, maybe he's not destroying anybody, but he definitely wants to be in charge. And now we have Espresso Cookie. And again, this is a very, very easy choice. Extremely easy choice. Now, I know a lot of y'all are shipping this cookie with Madeline Cookie, okay? I know. I've seen it. I've heard of it. All right, I've seen it a lot. And immediately, I am going to be putting Mr. Espresso Cookie here as a pure bottom. Okay, that is a bottom. You cannot tell me otherwise. And you know what? We're just gonna go ahead and we're gonna take Madeline Cookie like right now. And we're gonna make him, you know what? I feel like they're just like doing both. Like, I feel like they could do both. Like, honestly, they're getting freaky. All right, they're both verse, you know, they're getting into all of that. And now we have Herb Cookie, which again is a very, very simple choice. That is a bottom. Like, that is the most purest of purest of purest of purest bottoms in this entire game, okay? That is a bottom, 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 bottom. Anyways, now we have Night Cookie.
Hey, bitch, what's up, bitch? Suck my dick.
Night Cookie, I feel like, is a submissive top. I really do. I feel like he's a submissive top. I just feel like he's, like, a very wholesome dude. You know what? He's a submissive top. He's, like, he's letting the other person do all the work, okay? He's very sweet, you know? And now we have Licorice Cookie, and I don't even know. I don't even know. That's one freaky man. That's one freaky cookie, shall I say. I don't know. I don't know, y'all. That's a hard one. He's probably into BDSM as well, honestly. But I feel like the opposite. I feel like he'd be the opposite of Dark Choco Cookie. I feel like instead of him destroying you with the BDSM, he would want to be destroyed by the BDSM. He's gonna go as a bottom. He's a bottom, but he's like, he wants the BDSM done to him. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You get me? You get me? And now we have Ninja Cookie, and I'm gonna be real. I feel like Ninja Cookie does not care about any of this. He just wants to be a ninja, okay? His mind is ninja. It's just ninja. So because of that, Ninja Cookie is not getting into any of this, okay? He's just doing ninja stuff. And now we have Sparkling Cookie. I really feel like Sparkling Cookie. I don't know. He's kind of like giving power bottom. You know what? He's a power bottom. I can see that. I can see that. Can y'all see that? I can see that. So you know what? He's a power bottom. Our first power bottom is Sparkling Cookie. And now we have Muscle Cookie. Now I have lots of theories about this man. Y'all have been getting really mad at me whenever I put a muscle man in the top tier. Y'all think I just put muscly men as tops, okay? All right. And if I put this man as a bottom, I feel like y'all are going to get mad at me too. All right. So what am I going to do about this man? What am I going to do? You know what I'm going to do? Just because he has muscles. No, that does not mean he is a top. Okay. He's a verse. Actually, who am I joking? Who am I joking? Muscle Cookie? That's a top. Y'all can't fool me. That is a top. And now we have Lilac Cookie. I feel like he's probably just the bottom, honestly. Like, he's probably just the bottom, let's be real. Like, I cannot imagine this as top, okay? So you know what? He's a bottom. And now we have Mint Chocolate Cookie. Again, I feel like he's a bottom. I'm so sorry, y'all. There might be a lot of bottoms in this video. So yeah, I'm gonna put him in the bottom tier. Mint Chocolate Cookie, I don't know. He just screams bottom to me as well. And now we have Red Velvet Cookie. And you know what? He's kind of giving verse. Look, he's got that little crop top on. Like, he's kind of giving me verse a little bit. Like, I feel like he would do both. I really do. I really do feel like he would do both. He's going to go in the verse tier. We actually have quite a lot of verses so far. More than usual. And now we have Purple Yam Cookie. Honestly, he's just a destroying top. He just is. Like, he ain't doing anything else. You just go there, sir. And now we have Affogato Cookie. Honestly, is giving, like, the brattiest bottom ever. Well, you know what? They could be a dominant bottom. I don't know. They're either a bratty bottom or a power bottom. You know what? They're a power bottom. Affogato Cookie is a power. Well, I feel like they're more of a bratty bottom. So maybe they, yeah, you know what? They're just going to go in the power bottom tier. I see that. I can see that. And now we have Wildberry Cookie. And I'm not going to lie. Wildberry Cookie is kind of, you know, I'm looking, you know, Wildberry Cookie's kind of it. Okay. I kind of have the hots for Wildberry Cookie. All right. So you know what? Wildberry Cookie, he's a top.
Meow.
He's either a top or he's like a verse. Who's like 80% top and like 20% bottom. Now, is he a destroy me top or a submissive top? That is the question. I feel like he's a submissive top. And my reasoning for that is that I feel like he's very sweet as well. Like, he's very protective. Now we have Crunchy Chip Cookie. He kind of gives feral a little bit. So because of that, he's kind of just giving destroy me top, honestly. And now we have Vampire Cookie. Vampire Cookie, I feel like would be a verse. Like, I feel like he would do both. Probably leaning more on the bottom side, let me be real. I kind of just want to put him in verse. Like, he kind of, I don't know, he just kind of gives me verse. Do you guys see that? And now we have Rockstar Cookie, and I'm going to be real. I have absolutely no idea. Like, I really don't. I really don't know where to put him. I really don't know. I don't know. I'm super stumped on him. Like, he's a musician. I don't know. I don't know. What is he? I don't know. A bottom? Maybe he's a submissive top. Maybe he's a power bottom. Do we see that for him? He's a power bottom. I feel like y'all are going to be like going crazy at me over this. And now we have Prune Juice Cookie. And Prune Juice Cookie, I feel like is a bottom, but like he'd be a little freaky. You know what I mean? He has like a little freaky side where he's like a bottom, but like he has a side to him that's like, he wants to take control. You know what I mean? We're gonna put him in bottom. And now we have Mango Cookie. Mango Cookie is also giving bottom. I fear we might end up with a lot of bottoms here. It might be Cookie Run Bottom Kingdom. That's what it is. And now we have Werewolf Cookie. And Werewolf Cookie, I truly feel like he's just a destroy me top. Honestly, I do. I'm sorry. I know some of y'all are gonna disagree with that. Now we have Eclair Cookie. You cannot tell me that is top. That is a bottom. Easiest choice of my life. That is a bottom. You cannot tell me otherwise. Don't even try. And now we have Tea Night Cookie. And this is also an easy choice. That is a destroy me top. He's a destroy me top. And now we have Captain Caviar Cookie, and I kind of feel like he's a verse. Do you guys kind of see that? He's either a verse or he's like a submissive top or something. Maybe we'll put him in submissive top since we need some more submissive tops. Okay, you're being Captain Caviar, you're being assigned submissive top, all right? I don't care if that's not what you are. That's what you are today. Now we have Schwarzwalder. Literally, he's a destroy me top. Schwarzwalder, he's a destroy me top. Do you see that giant hammer? Okay, he will quite literally destroy you. He will literally pound you into the ground. Now we have Profit Cookie. And Profit Cookie is quite literally not getting into any of this. All right. You think that is getting into any of this? All he cares about is looking into that little crystal ball of his, okay? He don't care about anybody else's balls, just his crystal ball. Now we have Royal Margarine Cookie. And he's kind of giving sassy, okay? He's giving a little sassy. And he's kind of giving power bottom. Okay, I'm sorry. He's a power bottom. Right away, giving power bottom. He knows how to ride that dragon. And now we have Smoked Cheese Cookie, and he's giving bratty bottom. So because of that, he's going into pure bottom tier. And now we have Butter Roll Cookie. And Butter Roll Cookie, I feel like, is a verse. And my reasoning for that is because the only thing that I know about him is that he looks like a little joyful, happy dude, but he's got a little dark secret. So I feel like he's kind of got like two sides to him, all right? Butter Roll Cookie, he's a verse. I see Cream Unicorn down there, and honestly, I don't even need to look at Cream Unicorn to know that that is a bottom. That is the bottom. Now we have Rebel Cookie, and honestly, I feel like he's in the same category as Ninja Cookie. I feel like he's too busy being a rebel. All he cares about is kicking things and punching things. He ain't getting into any of that. All right, he just wants to kick things. He just wants to be a rebel. And now we have Burnt Cheese Cookie. I feel like he is either a power bottom or just a bottom or a potential submissive top, but he's kind of giving power bottom a little bit. So you know what? He's gonna go in the power bottom tier. Yeah, I see that. And now we have Creme Brulee Cookie. He's a twink. Okay, he's a twink. He's a bottom. That is such an easy, easy decision. Okay, he is a bottom. And now we have Peach Blossom Cookie. And y'all, are you serious right now? Look at him. Look at him. That is a bottom. I feel like y'all are gonna come for me for having so many bottoms here, but like, can you blame me? Can you blame me? Look at some of these. Look at some of these. Okay, and now we have all the BTS cookies. This is really gonna fill up the bottom tier. They are all bottoms, okay? They are all bottoms. All right, I'm not gonna argue about this. They are all bottoms. Listen to me, they are all bottoms. Anyways, we have the new cookie that actually just came out, like today, Camellia Cookie. Of which I really want him, but the game hates me and will not give me him. What do you guys think he is? I don't really know anything about him. To be honest, I don't really know anything about any of these cookies. I skip literally every story. I'm sorry. He's also kind of just giving bottom. This tier list is gonna look crazy. Y'all are gonna come for me, but Camellia Cookie is also a bottom, okay? And now we have Clotted Cream. And Clotted Cream, I kind of want to put in the bottom power. What? Power bottom. That's what I'm trying to say. I kind of want to put Clotted Cream at the power bottom tier. I feel like he's a verse. He's a verse. He's a verse king. We have Mr. Elder Fairy. Now, Mr. Elder Fairy has avoided every single one of my attempts to pull him, which is really angering me, let me just say. So you know what, Elder Fairy Cookie? You know what? You know what I'm going to do to you because of that? Because you will not get into my account? Well, Mr. Elder Fairy, you are going to be assigned Submissive Top. But you know what? I feel like Submissive Top makes sense for him. And now we have Burning Spice Cookie. This is a very easy choice. That is a destroy me top, okay? That is a destroy me. He's like the best, like he's like the top, the toppest of top in this entire game. All right, destroy me top. And now we have Wind Archer, and I'm gonna be real, I know absolutely nothing about this cookie. Quite literally nothing. To me, he's kind of giving verse a little bit. Like, I feel like if I knew a little bit more about him, I could probably accurately place him. But for now, I'm gonna put him in the verse tier. Yeah, he's gonna go in the verse tier. If you guys disagree with that, let me know. Now, Sherbert Cookie is probably too pure for this. Yeah, he's not getting into any of that. He's way too pure for this. Like, way too pure for this. Like, he's just a little dude. Like, nah, he ain't getting into any of that. He's too pure for that. Honestly, same as Stardust Cookie. All right, he's literally a star. He's literally a star. I don't think he's getting into any of this. Now, Capsaicin Cookie. He's kind of giving me Ito a little bit from Genshin. He's probably a destroy me top. I mean, look at him. How could I not put him there? Y'all, I'm pretty sure he's just a destroy me top. So you know what? I'm just going to put him there. Fight me. Fight me if you want. Now, Pure Vanilla, literally, that's a bottom. That is a bottom right there. Pure Vanilla, that is a bottom. That is a bottom right there. Now we have Taya Dragon Cookie. And Taya Dragon Cookie, honestly, I don't really know. I'm gonna be real, I actually have no idea. I'm gonna put him in Destroy Me Top. All right, you can't stop me. That's where he's going. And now we have the regular version of Dark Cacao Cookie. Honestly, I feel like he's giving Submissive Top. I don't really know why. I'm gonna put him in Submissive Top. Honestly, I'm gonna put his awakened form there as well, since it's technically the exact same cookie. And that's it! This is the tier. If you guys have any discussions or any comments about this tier, you can do that in the comments below. I read all my comments, so if you feel like having discussions, you can do that down below. Do you guys agree with this list? Do you agree with what I have done? This was kind of a hard tier list to do, okay? They're literally cookies. Like, come on, they're literally cookies. But, I mean, some of them are kind of get it. I kind of get it. Let me know what you guys think. This video was highly, highly requested. And so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I did my best, honestly. As always, I have my other tier lists. I have a Genshin Impact tier list, a Honkai Star Rail Freaky tier list. I have a Overwatch one, a League of Legends one, and a Wuthering Waves one. So if you want to see any of those videos, I will link them in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, you will probably enjoy those ones as well. Leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. I would really, really appreciate it. And I really hope that you guys have a great rest of your day. And thank you so much for watching. Oh, and if you want to see any more tier lists like this, you can request some down below. I will take them into consideration for my next freaky tier list. Bye-bye, guys.